garage, and the party don't mean that ain't no job. It's ride, ride, don't we ain't lie, don't need to not walk, don't need to not pay. Just ride, ride, slip and slide, just forget about the troubles and the 9 to 5. Just sail on, come on, just sail on.
Wow. Get it off, Scoop.
Guess you wonder where I've been. I said goodbye to love again. I came back to let you know that I'm here for you. What you won't do, do for love. You try everything, but you won't give up. In my world, it's only you. Hey, you do for love, but I won't do. My friends wonder what is wrong with me. Well, in the day, from your love. Yeah, you turn down love like it's really bad.
different kind. So why not stop by the running high?
Take you back a little bit.
It feels good, man.
All right, yeah. Let's do this. Hey, any love? Well, I'm not gonna even ask that question. I learned a long time ago, don't ever ask if there are any lovers in the house tonight. Because we're all lovers. We're all lovers.
But Greg, I can say this though. Let me say this. I tell you what, this is what I want you to do. If you're in the house, and you got your loved one with you, I want you to snuggle up with them. And if that person is not here, you can snuggle up with the one you're with, because what stays at the venue, what goes on at the venue, it stays at the venue.
You can't even say it right.
And I can't even say it right, but that's all right, I got it now. So if you're here with your loved one, you snuggle up with them. And if that person is not here, you snuggle up with the one you're with, because what goes on here at the venue, okay? Are we good?
Yeah.
All right.
Well, my loved one's right over there in the corner, but I can't snuggle up because I got to concentrate on singing this song.
And my loved one is right here. So your baby's out there. All right.
All right, let's go.
Let's have it all, Stu.
Yeah.
Right over here we have Al Bates on the saxophone. Give it up. Yeah. Right here, my longtime compadre, Mr. Ray Tanner on the trumpet. And the reason why he's not getting up moving tonight, he is definitely a team player, but he's been having trouble with his back. But he's been with me for quite some time. And so he wants to move, but he can't.
We gonna
lay hands on him tonight. We gonna hear him. Mr. Keontae Evans on the trombone. Long time friend of mine, over 40 years. Mr. Tyrone Bell on bass.
Bass man T.
On drums, another one that's been with me for quite some time. Mr. Robert Willis, we call him Scooby-Doo. And on lead guitar, another one that's been with us for quite some time. And we're all family up here, I have to say quite some time. I'm not going to tell you how many years, but it's been a while. Mr. Mark Thornhill. And this young man here, knee high to a duck. Been with quite some time. He came in at a young age, but he's aging on us gracefully. And his lovely wife back there, Miss Hazel. And they're expecting their first child in June. Yeah. Let's give it up. Music director, Mr. George Hall. Yeah. All right. And ladies and gentlemen, you have Charisma Jazzmatic Funk. Thank you for having me. All right. Let's keep this thing moving here. Oh, well, you know what? No, hold on.
Let's do this.
You know, I'm just excited. Hold on. My cousin from Jackson, Mississippi, that drove from Jackson, Mississippi, we've been together for like over 40 years. 70 years. Mr. Greg Wilson.
I'm not that old.
Lee Bowman. My lovely wife of 27 years. Lee Bowman.
Tom Bryant.
Miss Renee Sears Ellis. And I'm Terry Ellis. And I'm just happy to be here. And now you have Charisma Jazzmatic Funk.
Thank you. This song is for the ladies.
Yeah.
Which ought to feel free to get up and let's groove for this. I'm
Hey, come. I knew it was my nephew in the house.
He had four NBA players on his team.
All right. What do you call that table? Merchandise table. Hey, Shannon.
Yeah.
You also want to thank the man who makes...
Mother, this to me,
Thank you.
stupid.
I like the horns.
Thank you. been the emperor.